In this video, we'll show you how you can easily create a user section. The first step is to have the geometry being created with closed polylines. Tools for creating a user section can be found under the Extended Modeling ribbon. You need to create a frame by drawing a rectangle around the section to be created. A user section can be made of two shapes. A simple shape which will be used on standard representation and that needs to be placed on hype outer section layer, and a more detailed one containing some details like the fillets and that needs to be placed on hype exact outer section layer. Now you can specify the section class by entering a text like my omega sections. And the section name by entering another text like omega 70. You can also use the add coordinates functionality to define coordinate systems that are displayed when using UCS add object. Just pick the size of the user section, which will be recognized as working planes when the user section will be inserted in the 3D model. You can now insert reference axis which will help better position the user section in the 3D model. You can insert them where needed and then move them afterwards so that they get placed at the midpoint of each facet. Now just save the DWG file containing your user section and press the Generate All Sections icon to create and store the user sections in the Advanced Database. Let's see how easy it is to insert this user section in the 3D model. Just create it as another normal beam. Pick two points where this omega needs to be inserted, like the midpoint of the lower and upper side rails. Then, in the Properties dialog box which opens, just go under Other Profiles and select My Omega Sections in the drop-down list. If you go to Positioning tab, it's easy to set the positioning of the user section. Let's have a look at the way this user section is represented in the 3D model. If you go to Display Type tab and change the type to the exact one, you can see the detailed shape where the fillets are represented. In case you would like to get the shop drawing of this user section, you need to go to the Management Tools in the Defaults category. You can use a filter tool to speed up your search and find the corresponding defaults. You have the possibility to modify them so that Advanced Steel can automatically create single part and assembly drawings for standalone parts like it is the case with this Omega. Also, if you would like to have this user section being automatically unfolded, you need to go to the Aster Profiles database, then to the table containing the definition of the user section, and you need to modify the value from 1 to 2 in the reserved column. Now close the Management Tools and press the Update Default icon to reload the modified database in Advanced Steel. You can use one of the ready-to-use drawing styles delivered with Advanced Steel and create the shop drawing automatically. To open the obtained drawing, right-click on the Omega and select Show Part Detail. You can see that the Omega is shown being unfolded with the right dimensions both on the main view and on the cut view.